10 by Keith Vickers. Heatwave conditions continued across much of the